everyone, I'm Julissa McCoy, Miss Teen California International 2019, and welcome to California. When talking about my life, I feel like it's really hard not to talk about cheerleading. I began All-Star Cheer when I was 8 years old, and from the day I stepped on the mat, I knew I found my passion. Cheerleading has taught me so many things, a few of them being dedication, perseverance, teamwork, and the importance of balancing work and fun. When I'm not in the gym tumbling or stunting, you can find me on campus, where I'm a proud Lincoln High School Fighting Zebra. On campus, I'm involved in my school's leadership program, a member of the Future Farmers of America, and the secretary of the National Honor Society. Outside of clubs, I'm an honor roll student who takes numerous AP, honors, and dual enrollment courses, which has helped land me a spot in the top 20 ranking of my graduating senior class. I am so excited to announce that this fall, I will be attending Baylor University, where I'll be majoring in international business with a minor in entrepreneurship. My ultimate goal is to open up my own real estate brokerage, where I can travel to third world countries to develop homes for those who do not have one. At Baylor, you'll be able to find me at just about every single sporting event as a co-ed cheerleader rooting on our Bears. So join me in a nice sick-em. Over the years, I've received several concussions, one that was so bad that it caused me to black out. After this, I became increasingly curious about what the effects of a concussion were on my brain. And with this, I founded Noise to the Silence. Noise to the Silence allows me to educate athletes and coaches alike about the severity of concussions on the brain, as well as how to advise them on how to detect a concussion and treat it. As the next Miss Teen International, I would partner with the National Football League to work with professional athletes to promote concussion prevention for the youth, so that they too can have a bright future. Along with this, I would partner with the United States All-Star Federation in order to reach out to those who share my passion of cheerleading at the 2020 All-Star Cheerleading Worlds and Summit held in Orlando, Florida, in order to share with them how to stay safe in a high-impact sport. Finally, I would attend the annual Sports Concussion Conference to not only speak at this conference, but to also further my knowledge on concussions by speaking with those who are researchers. I'll see you all in West Virginia. It's going to be a swinging good time.